Get the corner.
Yeah. Hey guys, welcome back. Today Alexis is going to be making oobleck, and so she's going to show you how she makes it. She will explain to you how she's making it, what to do, and the ratio for the cornstarch and the water. Please subscribe to our channel. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you for watching. If you're new, I'm Heather. Alexis is going to make this video, so please subscribe, and we'll welcome you to our YouTube family. So without further ado, she's going to get right into her video.
So do I just tell them, like, what, how many cups I put of each, and then how much water? Okay. I got reloaded. So do I just start explaining it? Okay. So all you need is cornstarch and water. And so you need 2 cups of cornstarch. So there's 2 cups. I got them already. Then all you need 1 cup of water. Just mix it with my hands again. So yes, and yes. Oh, that's a lot. So now all you gotta do is mix it up till it forms. It's already starting to get like it, and it's hard to mix. Mix it. take, all you do is mix it now to make sure it's ready. That's weird. And so, then you should have a what? So basically, I keep dropping it. So basically what OOBLEK is, I don't know how to explain it. It's like, if you go like easy with it, it's soft and liquid, but if you put force into it, it's hard. And I don't really know, but I'm gonna show you guys what I mean. See, now it's just liquid, and you take some, and then it just turns into a solid. And you can put food coloring in it to make it colorful. But I'm not going to, because it'll be all over my hands. I'm gonna wash my hands off real quick, and then I'll show you. It tooted. I think that's how fat it is. Okay. So my hands are clean, and so what you want to do is just, if you barely put any power into it, it's just liquid. But if you poke it, it's solid. I don't know how to explain it. So, see, you touch it barely, it's a liquid, but then it's just that's all for this video. If you guys liked it, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And Did I do an outro? I did? This sounds cool. You can press play. I gotta wash my hand off and then I'll suck the camera.